Exenatide is a GLP-1 agonist used in the management of type 2 diabetes mellitus. In this video, let's find found. What is exenatide? What is exenatide used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking exenatide? How does exenatide work? How to use exenatide? What is exenatide? Exenatide, sold under the brand name Byetta and Bydureon among others, is a medication used to treat diabetes mellitus type 2. It is used together with diet, exercise, and potentially other antidiabetic medication. It is a treatment option after metformin and sulfonylureas. It is given by injection under the skin. Exenatide was approved for medical use in the United States in 2005. In 2019, it was the 312th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 1 million prescriptions. What is exenatide used for? Exenatide is indicated as an adjunct to diet and exercise to improve glycemic control in patients with type 2 diabetes. An extended-release formulation is available, which is indicated in patients greater than or equal to 10 years old, while the immediate-acting formulation is approved only for adult patients. Contraindication. Exenatide is contraindicated in patients with a known hypersensitivity to any component of the drug or formulation. This medication should not be used for the treatment of diabetic ketoacidosis or in type 1 diabetic patients. Side effects. Some common side effects of exenatide include nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, constipation, decreased appetite, jittery feeling, dizziness, heartburn. Pharmacodynamic. When patients take exenatide, the body's natural response to glucose is modulated. More insulin and less glucagon are released in response to glucose, though in cases of hypoglycemia, a normal amount of glucagon is released. Exenatide also slows gastric emptying, leading to a slower and prolonged release of glucose into the systemic circulation. Together, these effects prevent hyper- and hypoglycemia. Mechanism of action. Exenatide is a human glucagon-like peptide 1, GLP-1, receptor agonist. By activating this receptor, insulin secretion is increased and glucagon secretion is decreased in a glucose-dependent manner. Exenatide also slows gastric emptying and decreases food intake. These effects work synergistically to improve glycemic control by reducing the likelihood of hyper- and hypoglycemia. Half-life. 2.4 hours. Dose. Diabetes mellitus, type 2. Adjunct to diet and exercise to improve glycemic control. Alternative monotherapy or as adjunct therapy with thiazolidinediones, metformin, or a sulfonylurea, or add-on therapy to insulin glargine, long-acting insulin. May administer with or without metformin and or a thiazolidinediones in patients not achieving adequate glycemic control on insulin glargine alone. Immediate release, Byetta 5 micrograms SCQ12HR within 60 minutes prior to meal initially, after 1 month, may increase to 10 micrograms Q12HR. Switching from immediate release to extended release. Initiate weekly extended release SC injections 1 day after discontinuing immediate release exenatide, Byetta. May experience increased blood glucose levels for approximately 2 weeks after initiating extended-release Bydureon therapy. May initiate extended-release exenatide without pretreating with the immediate-release dosage form. Safety advice. AUTGA pregnancy category C, drugs which, owing to their pharmacological effects, have caused or may be suspected of causing harmful effects on the human fetus or neonate without causing malformations. These effects may be reversible. That's all the information about exenatide we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.